Let's see some more questions based on the BOD. So here this one says, determine the ultimate BOD of a wastewater sample which was subjected to the BOD test, in which 6 ml of wastewater containing no dissolved oxygen was mixed with 294 ml of water containing 8.6 milligram of dissolved oxygen. So here 6 ml of wastewater is there initially, and the dissolved oxygen in it is 0, and 294 ml of dilution water is there, in which dissolved oxygen, or the initial, it is given as 8.6 milligrams per liter. Further, it says, after incubation at 20 degrees Celsius for 5 days, the DO of mix was 5.4 milligrams per liter. So after 5 days, we know the DO of mix, that we can say DO final, and that is given as 5.4 milligrams per liter. And we have to find out what? We have to find out the ultimate BOD. Further, what has been given? We have been given this reaction rate constant at the base of E, that is 0.25 per day. So what do we need for our calculation? We need the initial DO of mix, we need the final DO of mix multiplied by dilution factor. That will give us the BOD for 5 days, and using this BOD 5 and the reaction rate constant, we can calculate for ultimate BOD. So we have to find out this initial BOD of mix, and for that, if it is given separately for wastewater and for this dilution water, then we use this formula, that is DO of wastewater multiplied by volume of wastewater or percentage of wastewater plus DO of dilution water multiplied by volume of dilution water or percentage of dilution water divided by total volume. So if it is in percentage, then we just divide by 100. So here we can use this formula to find out the initial BOD of the mix with this formula. So DO of wastewater is 0 and volume is how much? So 6 ml of wastewater containing no dissolved oxygen was mixed with 294 ml of dilution water. So 0 is the dissolved oxygen of wastewater, and 6 ml is the volume, and DO of dilution water is how much? 8.6 milligrams per liter multiplied by its volume, that is 294, and divided by 300, and that will give you initial DO of mix, and that is equal to, that comes out as 8.428 milligrams per liter. Now we can simply apply this formula to find out BOD 5, that is DO initial for mix minus DO final of mix, and multiplied by dilution factors of 8.428, that is initial DO, and final DO is this 5.4 minus 5.4 multiplied by dilution factor. So 294 plus 6, this is the diluted volume, and 6 is undiluted volume, so 300 by 6, that is 50. So if you solve this here, BOD5 is 151.4 milligrams per liter, and we can use this BOD5 to calculate ultimate BOD. So this would be equal to, I'm applying the formula directly, Y0. So Y5 is equal to Y0, 1 minus e to the power minus kt. So e to the power minus k is given as how much? 0.25 per day, 0.25, and t is 5 days. So from here you can calculate Y0, and that is equal to 212.19 milligrams per liter. So this question was to show you how to find out this DO of mix. So for that, we use this kind of formula. Let's see the next one. In this question, it says, the following observation were made on a 4% dilution of wastewater. 4% dilution means 4% is your wastewater and 96% is dilution water. Further, it says, DO of aerated water used for dilution is 3 milligram per liter. So that is DO of dilution water is equal to 3 milligrams per liter. DO of dilution diluted sample after 5 days of incubation is 0.8 milligrams per liter. So DO of diluted sample mix means DO of mix, that is after 5 days, so it is final, it is equal to 0.8 milligrams per liter. Further it says DO of original sample is 0.6 milligrams per liter. So that is DO of waste is equal to 0.6 milligrams per liter, and this is your initial DO of waste. So it says calculate the BOD of the sample after 5 days and ultimate BOD of the sample. So KD is given as 0.1 per day. So 0.1 obviously tells that it is base to the base of 10, not to the base of E. So we can similarly solve this question. First of all, we have to find out the initial DO of mix, that is DO initial of mix, and it would be equal to DO of dilution water is 3, and its volume or percentage is how much? So 4% is your waste water, that means 96% is dilution water, plus, or for waste water DO is 0.6 milligrams per liter and percentage is 4%, so 4 by 100, and if you solve this it is equal to 2.904 milligrams per liter. And so we have obtained DO of the mix initially and DO of the mix for after 5 days. So we can find out the BOD5 from here, that would be equal to 2.904 minus 0.8 into dilution factor. So 4% dilution is there, so that is 100 by 4 is your dilution factor, that is 25, and this value is equal to 52.6 milligrams per liter. So from here we can obtain the ultimate BOD. So BOD 5 is 52.6 and ultimate BOD Y naught 1 minus this K is given for base to the 10, so 10 to the power minus 0.1 into 5, and from here Y naught is equal to 76.93 milligram per liter. So this is your ultimate BOD and this is BOD 5. Now some points that you should note down here is that here DO of dilution water is given, but here we are assuming that this dilution water has no oxygen demand, then only this value, that is BOD5 or ultimate BOD, it will be for wastewater. Otherwise, if this dilution water also has oxygen demand, then this BOD what we have calculated, it will be for mix, that is BOD of mix. That means what? That is BOD of waste plus BOD of dilution water. So this oxygen demand, it is not necessary that it can only come from some biological matter or some organic matter, so it can also come from some inorganic compound. Let's say iron is there, so in presence of oxygen this ferrous is converted into ferric ions, so that is another reaction that takes place, or that will consume oxygen, this oxidation reaction. So in this case, in these cases also oxygen can be consumed, so in that case also this dilution water will have some oxygen demand. So here we are assuming, for this solution which I have solved, we have assumed that this dilution water had no oxygen demand. Now let's see the next question, where we will consider what if this dilution water has, this also has some oxygen demand. So in this question it says a sample bottle containing dilution water has a drop in DO of 2 milligrams per day, 2 milligrams per liter in 5 days. That is drop in DO of dilution water in 5 days. So it is given that DOI minus DOF, that is DO initial minus DO final for dilution water is equal to 2 milligrams per liter. further it says a BOD bottle consisting of 250 ml of dilution water and 50 ml of wastewater has a drop in DO of 8 mg per liter in 5 days. So that is drop in DO for this BOD bottle. BOD bottle. So it will consist both this dilution water as well as wastewater. So that is DOI minus DOF for this BOD bottle. In 5 days, it is 8 mg per liter. We have to find out the BOD5 of the sample. And so we have to find out this BOD5. Now if you say this drop is given DO initial minus DO final for BOD bottle, and we just have to multiply it with the dilution factor. So that is 250 is dilution water and 50 ml is wastewater. So 300 by 50 is your dilution factor, that is 6. So 48 milligrams per liter, that is your BOD5 of the sample. Then it is wrong. Why? Because this 48 milligrams per liter is the BOD5 of waste plus BOD5 of dilution water. And we just want to know the BOD5 of waste. So let's see how can we find that out. Now we will try to form a formula for that. So let's say initial DO of dilution water is given to us, and that is equal to A, and final DO of dilution water is equal to A dash. Similarly, initial DO of wastewater is equal to B, and final DO of wastewater is equal to B dash. Let's see these volumes what have been given in this question, that is 250 ml of dilution water and 50 ml of wastewater. So 250 is volume for dilution and 50 ml is volume for waste. So what would be your initial DO of mix? DO mix initial, this would be equal to this DO of dilution water into volume of dilution water 250 plus DO of wastewater B into volume of waste, that is 50, divided by total volume, that is 300. So that is your initial DO of mix. And final DO of mix, final would be equal to what? A dash into 250 plus B dash into 50 divided by 300. Now let's deduct these two, or I mean subtract these two. So DOI minus DOF for mix, this is equal to what? A minus A dash into 250 plus B minus B dash into 50 divided by 300. Now let's understand one more thing. So here B minus B dash is what? B is your initial DO for waste and B dash is your DO for waste after 5 days. It means B minus B dash shows the consumed dissolved oxygen in 5 days. And that is what? Dissolved oxygen consumed in 5 days is nothing but your BOD5. And here we need not multiply it by dilution factor, because for these two readings there is no dilution. B is your DO for waste and B dash is also DO for waste. One is initial, other one is final. So B minus B dash is nothing but your BOD. And that's what we are trying to find out. So let's try to put other things on this side. So DO initial minus DO final of mix multiplied by 300 minus A minus A dash into 250 divided by 50, and that is equal to B minus B dash, and that is equal to your BOD5. Now this we can all these values we have, that is DO initial minus DO final for mix, and A minus A dash is the DO change in this dilution water. But let's formulate a formula here. So we can write DO initial minus DO final of mix, and this 300 by 50 is nothing but your dilution factor. Similarly, this term we can write A minus A dash into this 250, we can write as 300 minus 50 divided by 50. So that would be equal to dilution factor minus 1, and this is equal to your VOD 5. This is the general expression we can use to solve any other question in which the dilution bottle also has some oxygen demand. So just for this question, we can simply put the values. So what is given to us? Drop in DO for dilution water is 2 milligrams per liter, and for this BOD bottle, that is for the mix, it is 8 milligrams per liter. That is 8 into dilution factor is how much? 300 by 50, and that is 6. So 8 into 6 minus A dash is 2, that is the drop in DO of dilution, sorry, change in DO of dilution water. So into dilution factor minus 1, that is 6 minus 1, so that is 5. So 48 minus 10, that is 38, is your VOD 5 of waste sample. So initially we calculated this 48 value. So this 48 is for BOD of the mix, that is means it is for waste plus dilution water. So with this term we have done the deduction of BOD or the oxygen demand for this dilution bottle. So this way you can calculate for the, I mean in the case where dilution bottle also has some oxygen demand. I think this sums up our discussion on, I mean at least these questions on BOD. We'll see further in the next video. Thank you.